In this video, we will cover one of the most frequently asked questions about Spine. What's the difference between Essential and Pro versions, and which one should you use? I know that this question might be difficult because of the price difference between the two, but let's put the money aside for now and talk about what exactly each one of the versions help you achieve. Let's start with the Essential license. Spine Essential will allow you to use most of the Spine features, giving you the ability to create a good set of animations that absolutely every game character needs. Animations that you see on the screen right now were created using Spine Essential features only. You'll be able to move and rotate the bones, adjust their movement speed, stretch and squash, and even get a 3D feel by playing with a scale. Needless to say, you'll also be able to save and export your character animations and use them in your game. Well, that's the goal, right? However, Spine Pro version allows you to take your animations to a whole new level. Meshes and freeform deformations can help you make the movements richer and smoother, and also the 3D feel will look much more realistic. Sounds cool, right? In addition, Spine Pro version includes features like path and inverse kinematic constraints that make the animation process much easier for you and save you a lot of time and effort. So, the real questions are, how far do you want to go with your animations? Will more detailed animations make your game more fun? And is the realistic 3D feel really necessary for your game? Well, if you're just starting out and all of these questions make you feel overwhelmed, I would recommend going with the Essential license. You will get most of the benefits of Spine, learn the basics, and become good at animation without making it complicated. And if you'll ever want to take your animations to the next level, you can upgrade your license to Pro at any time. All you'll need to pay is the difference in the price between the two licenses. At least, that's true for the time this video has been recorded. In any case, please refer to the Esoteric Software website for the most updated license terms. If you haven't decided yet, then you can try Spine Trial version for free. The trial version allows you to test both Essential and Pro features, with the only limitation of not being able to save or export your work. So, if you just want to play around with Spine, go for this option, see what works best for you, and decide on Essential or Pro version later. That's it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.